So I got talking with them, and they wanted to know what I was, where I was going, and I was going to some rock concert, you know, whatever. But I kept going, where are you guys going? And they were going overseas, and I said, how long are you going to be gone? And they said, for about a year. And I felt like I knew these guys after a while. We got on the plane, we sat next to each other, and I was asking them how old they were and their names. And the first guy says, I'm 19. And I said, well, how about you? How old are you? And he goes, I'm 19. And I said, shit, you're 19, huh? And I was thinking about all the stuff you haven't done yet in your life when you're 19, you know? And I was just hoping and praying that they all made it back. And I said, I'm going to write a song for those guys. And anyone that's ever been in a war or any fought for America, anytime, your fathers, your brothers, anybody, your sisters, God bless you all. And this is for all y'all. And it's called 19. The number on his back, voted captain of his high school football team. He took us all the way to state and got a scholarship to play down in Tennessee. Yeah, he could catch, he could throw, he could run, he could go like you've never seen. Number 19. But on the day those twin towers came down, his whole world turned around. And he told them all, I can't play ball, cause there's a war on now. So he marched right in with a few good men, and he joined the Marines at 19. Probably carried your bags at the grocery store. Now he's somebody's son in a hole with a gun in some foreign land. But he's trying to hold on to his American dream. And he's 19. Now there's a sniper out there in the dark somewhere, and there's a soldier down. Said we need someone who can duck and run and get him out somehow. Is there one good man who'll raise his hand and take one for the team? Hey, how about you, 19? Yeah, he's the boy next door. Might have carried your bags at the grocery store. Now he's some money to hold. Some foreign land, but he's trying to hold on to his American dream. And he's 19. They brought him home today. They had a big parade down on Main Street. Got a purple heart and a silver star, and a soldier gave a speech. Said he could catch, he could throw, he could run, and he's the one that rescued me. They said he could have played for Tennessee. Number 19. Yeah, he was just 19.